My vision is really that we as a whole church would consider the education of our young people to be our number one commitment. My desire for our Catholic schools is that we would be there to assist parents in being those first educators in the faith of their children. Our Catholic schools are truly excellent. They're forming our young people in a way that's going to serve them for the rest of their lives.